The more time you spend with your kids, the more stupid you become. Your brain capacity decreases. This is a biological fact. You believe this, ma'am? Hey, you don't think so? I'll prove it to you. Parents, grandparents, you've been watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse or Barney the Dinosaur or something like that with your kids, right? You're watching it, right? Halfway through, the child gets bored and leaves. The child is gone. And you find yourself still sitting.
Barney.
All I want to do, you know, is watch CSI, you know. About a round of applause, how many people love CSI? Hey, I love CSI. Right, but because I'm tired all day, I fall asleep at night when I want to watch CSI. And because I watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse all day and I want to watch CSI at night, I dream that there's a CSI Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. It's not cool. You know, Mickey Mouse comes out there, you know, sunglasses, suit, ping, gel there, chest there, ping. Ha-ha. Donald, it seems like Daisy has died. Hey, what's the big idea? She seems to be covered in an oat-like substance. Let me check. Just like I thought. I'm sorry, but I'd love Mickey to say this. Semen. And Goofy's like, semen, but I don't see a boat around here. What are you talking about, Mickey? Yuck, oh boy. I do apologize for mentioning that, people, but have you watched CSI? Have you watched that program? That's the first thing they find on every single crime scene. Every episode, every week. I think that's why they actually call it CSI. It's collect semen immediately. That's the only reason.